yeah. See, if you a soldier in the Lord and you're ready to fight, say, I'm ready to fight. If you a soldier in the Lord and you're ready to fight, say,
I'm ready to fight.
Trying to get me, that's physical. Nope, it's all spiritual. Cause see, they trying to get inside my mind. But I know what's going on, I understand the design. And I won't be confined to the box. Know what's going on, and I refuse to be on lockdown. Cause I'm on the come up. Know what's going on, I tell him to shut up. Close up your mouth, say you can't speak to me. I know who I am, said I am free. With a closed fist, and then I open it up. Lift up my palms and tell the Lord I'm giving it up. You can have it all, cause yes, you deserve it. And here I am, yep, your soldier, I'm in service. Know what's going on, said I'm constantly running. Know what's going on, more said I'm waiting for your coming. The second, cause he's coming back. And so I'm on the ground, and I'm not trying to slack. Cause I know what's going on, and the attack is real. So please just hear my appeal. Yo, if you a soldier in the Lord and you ready to fight, say, if you a soldier in the Lord and you ready to fight, say,
I'm ready to fight.
That's right. So yo, there's some people in here who may think we crazy and be like, what y'all talking about? It don't even sound like it makes sense, man. Jesus been talking about he been coming since my mama been a baby. My grandmama been a baby. He ain't here yet. But real talk, it's real. Yeah. All of us ain't in here going through these motions because it's not. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna beat y'all in the head. I know. I think the band just came in real slick. I asked them and I was like, can y'all hold me down? And they really did. So I hope they, you know, slide in a little bit more than you know what I'm saying? I was really nervous about doing this one song because I thought it was slow. Y'all can have a seat. I thought it was slow, and I'm wrestling with the Lord, and he's like, man, don't you trust me? And as she was going forth, I just started to cry because I'm like, God, you know, as people, we love to compare ourselves, you know, and God says that's dumb. We compare ourselves all the time, and we're like, well, what about this, and what about them? But when we trust him, the first thing he gives us is who we are in him. Amen. Not who I am in anybody in the room, but who I am in him, you know?
All right.
And so I just want to let y'all know that the beauty that we as women and we as people need is inner. That never goes away. This kind of stuff, this phase, well, I'm gonna go home, watch the Maybelline off, you know what I'm saying? These little braids, they're gonna get raggedy, you know what I'm saying? But hopefully this doesn't get raggedy. So you can go ahead and play that. So this first chick, whew, she thought she had it together. But we'll see. Cause this fades away.
Worse than the choker adjacent to kill a sight. Wasn't no scale of measurement that could measure it. Beauty with a hold of the lecture, she'd be the president. Physically, heaven said her evil was resident. Her character pubescent, cause she never developed it. She was a user, man, abuser, a doozer. Wasn't messing with losers, who had to be paid. Confused with Winnie Lynch, cause she made men slaves. Self was a god. Nobody else was held in higher regard. But she remember letting down her guard and getting scarred by Denard and Gerard or whoever else was trying to get out. Used to let a robber free, but now it's a cost. Expensive, but the expenses of being the boss. Man, it was so much overhead. Now she ain't overhead. She made her bed, but nobody stays in it but her. To pride in it, would lie in it, but now with a curse. She was foolish and her vision was blurred. Thought that she was cute enough, and she couldn't get cheated on. Feeling defeated cause her theory was all wrong. No longer conceited, her beauty is all gone. Old and forgotten, she the unsung song. And fades.
Beauty just fades away.
God's beauty said
it last.
God's beauty,
you're the best.
just fade to play. Can we just fade to play? Can we just fade to play? Away.
She was relentless, her servitude was endless. Set her strength came from the one who was often known for mending. Broken hearts, broken lives, broken wings. Wasn't feeling so fly as the big sea sting. Kiwi went taking her head, she can't wait. Physique looked more like a zero, used to be a figure eight. Her mind in the mirror, they would often debate whether she was still attractive. I was spinning her heart, young, gorgeous to me. I judged the inner parts, extraordinary. One of my greatest pieces of art. Been faithful, I was just been like parts. Broke wind when the pressure came. Suddenly became ashamed. Who it was I was in their life. And forgot my name. Lost my number and their address changed. Once the blessings stopped flowing, but you stayed the same. Kind and gentle and full of compassion. Meek and humble, your beauty is smashing. Miss America, please, you miss universe. Cause you put me first. Chicks sweating good looks, but that's often a curse. What good are good looks when you inside a hearse? Who cares how you fill out a skirt? 6 feet under dirt. The real question is, what was your life worth? What was your life worth? What was your life worth? Why? Cause beauty just fades away. What? Cause beauty just fades away. Yes, beauty just fades away. God's beauty said it lasts forever. God's beauty, yo, it lasts forever. God's beauty, yes, it lasts forever. God's beauty, yes, it lasts forever.
Remember wanting to feel what was inside of their head. Remember wanting somebody to tell me I was fly. Remember when I used to cry, cause he didn't want me. Wouldn't talk to me cause he thought that I was ugly. Too dark and not beautiful. Really didn't matter cause I know that he's dutiful. Gave me beauty for ashes when he took those lashes. When he hung up on the cross and he took the time and paid the cost. He loved me, he's madly in love with me. He loves me, he's madly in love with me. He's madly in love with me.
And you can take that to the bank and cash that. And then right there, kind of check is kind of bad. The kind of ends that you can never spend. Know that God's love set up will never end. Cause it's everlasting, it's infinite. Know what's going on, sitting, it's been written. My name in the book of life, I've been smitten by the King of Kings. He gave me his ring, and now I'm forever his wife. He has made me right, and I'm wrong. Remember when I was wrong. Remember when I couldn't sing this song. Remember when I wanted to be beautiful. But that beauty was dull. He told me who it was that I am. I'm so happy that I represent the great I am. And if you know who you is, and you know who you be, and you represent the King of Kings, and you will free say, I represent the great I am. And if you know who it is you are and who you be, if the King of Kings sets you free, let me hear you say, I represent the great I am. Yeah, all right. I'm gonna be out y'all way with this last joint. Thank y'all so much. God is so faithful. You know how good he is. Man, he's that dude. Woo! I'm dosing out. My Jesus out here.
Okay, I'm gonna stop fooling. All right. Woo, y'all got me fed up. Okay. This last thing I'm going to do is because we need to take it up a notch. How many people know it's time to elevate?
Yes.
You know what I mean? How many? It's people bound that need to get free. It was some real people who wasn't just doing real talk, but was doing the real walk that made me say, I want that. It made me stop. You know what I'm saying? Got me out of that bondage. You know, sin is so deceptive. Somebody said it and it blew my mind. Sin, it offers freedom, but it keeps us in bondage. You know, you be doing it, you know you wrong, you be feeling all kinds of ways. And God is like, man, why don't you stop playing, dog? Just come up, I got you. And you can't do this without me. So come holler at me. So I think it's number 13. Oh, that's number, the wrong number, try number 12. Ah, there we go.
Floating, I'm airwalking, I'm space ghost, I'm elevating.
Don't get this feeling, man. Go ahead and levitate.
Let's elevate, let's elevate, let's elevate. Come on, yo, let's elevate.
Don't get this feeling, man. Go ahead and levitate.
Let's elevate, let's elevate.
Here got my testimony real quick, hear me real quick, y'all.
Hotter than the kerosene, heater, I was old demeanor. Used to mess with Paul John, and even they man's Peter. Now I mess with Paul John, Peter and the rest of them. Writers of epistles and old and new testaments. Christ is my landlord, I be his tenement. Change my state of mind, now I'm a full-time president. Elohim, room supreme, even from the president. Kingdom of God, status show, I'ma represent. In my lifestyle, watch me push it to the fullest, single-hearted and Venus and Serena at a tournament. Bring it home a gold medal when it's not perishable. Can't afford to be ruled by principles that are pleasurable. Cause eternal life is immeasurable. Reap what we sow. Yep, that principle's inevitable. So I ain't playing with you, devil. I'ma power up, take it up to the next level. What?
Go ahead and levitate. Let's elevate. Let's elevate. Let's elevate. Come on, y'all. Let's elevate.
I know you wanna grow. Spend time in your word. And when you close your book to what it is you heard, you know you need to let them go. They're just a bunch of birds. Fed the brain and foolish. Kick them to the curb. And when you're feeling frisky and you get the urge to violate your purity, please do discern. A brother or sister, snatch you from sin. Don't go caught up in the moment, be prideful, my friend. Protect your thought life, guard your heart, and then act like your life depends on it. Cause you never know, it just might. Wrong time, wrong place, wrong late night. Bring you closer to your maker and the bitch break lights. So pulling on the grudges, it's like trying to fly a kite with bricks attached to them. They ain't never taking flight, so be a disciple and go make disciples and be a walking living translation of the Bible.
How many people ready to elevate? How many people ready to levitate out here? You better get your flow on. Let me hear y'all say, I wanna elevate, elevate.
I wanna elevate, elevate.
Y'all be blessed. Thank you.